after cleaning the horizontal canal and the surroundings, which has not been done for at least a month or more, the ear looks better now. Then it will go home with antibiotics, and the ear horizontal canal has to be cleaned by the maid every week, and the hair should be cut off, you know, because the hair is too thick there.